All right, it's my set. Got back squats or jump lunges for max amount of weight moved, I guess, in 10 minutes. I don't really have a strategy. I'm gonna start with 225 and try to rip off as many as I can. I don't know if I'm gonna do any lunges. I don't know, let's see how it goes. Make sure I got the camera placed in case I do lunges. Yeah. All right. This is probably gonna suck. Last time I did lunges for 100 reps, almost puked. So that's something to look forward to. All right, here we go, I guess. Shoulders. Pissed around with my mirror, trying to get that hung up. Couldn't get that up yet. Shit. Oh. Oh man. Should have calculated it out. Let's see. How many squat lunges is equal to a set of 10? 225. Core, posterior chain, it's killing me. What was that? I think I'm at 65. 7 minutes. No. Never had that happen before. In 8 minutes. Is that what I told you? $14,850. Dude, one more rep is $15,000. Done. 67 reps at 225. What time do I have? Minute and a half. Oh my god. Thank you. 9 seconds. Minutes. By the time I got there, it said 10:01. And then focus, there we go. So, can't calculate this out. Let's come to here. Calculator. 225 times 67, 15,075, 50 times 75 plus 15,005. Grand total for me, 18,825. I don't know. See what you get, Luke Davidson. ISYMFS.